Pangea up next. Survivor's Guilt. Doesn't Rise Against is a song called Survivor's Guilt, right? Yeah. Bro, I haven't listened to this album in so long. This is such a good album. Satellite? I love Satellite. I forgot how much I love this album. I need to go... Over the flame. I forgot how good this was. Have to cross the line just to remember where it lays. I forgot how good Rise Against is. Yeah, Rise Against, 3 Days Grace, Breaking Benjamin. Back to Pangea, Survivor's Guilt. You got me off on another tangent again. Here we go. Okay. Love these chords already. For a second, I thought that was like a really messed up Ronnie Radke. Ah, a Redditor. Of course. So just Ronnie Radke. Like, more physically messed up. That was an incredible intro. 2 minutes of, like, intro. The vocalist looks like Chris Reagan. Chorus? Oh, I'm feeling things, dude. Especially the camera guy, like, running around everywhere. Oh, bass! Get it! Stop! okay guitar solo. Look at those fingerprints on that guitar. Slower section. Ooh. Oh, it's jazzy. I'm getting some chills, man. This part's beautiful. By nerds for nerds. Yeah, it's like Aviations. This feels like a little bit of a heavier Aviations. Or Aviations is more melodic, vocal-wise and everything too. Oh, I love these jazz chords. Yeah, I can hear a little contortionist in here. Did I check that already? I don't remember. Oh! Let's go! Whoa, we switched up. This is chaotic in the best way. That's a masterpiece. That's incredible. I need to listen to this many more times, just like Outliers. But I think this is going to be one of my favorite tracks I've ever heard on this channel. That's track of the day for sure. That's the best one on here. I loved that song. That was amazing.